It's quarantine time coloring! Woohoo! Hey friends, thanks for checking in. Now that I'm officially on quarantine, I have some time to play around with my watercolor pencils. In this project, I'm using two different manufacturers. The softer pencil goes down a lot more smoothly. I really like it to be able to blend and make the colors look a lot more natural. So after I was done adding all my color in, I picked a narrow paintbrush that I could do a lot of detail work with, and then got some clean water, went over all the color and filled it in, just like a real watercolor painting. So that wrapped it up for this coloring page. You guys let me know how you're doing, how you're making the most of your quarantine time, and head over to my YouTube page and subscribe. Thanks!